And listen, you're finally here, and I feel like at the end of a couple of Bond films, we thought maybe it was going to be your last one, but this we know is definitely the end.
That's it.
Bye-bye.
And I was sort of going to... At the end of Spectre, I was a bit down on everything, as and I thought that was it, and I thought I was just... And I'm really, really happy that I was given the opportunity to come back and do this, because I think we've sort of wrapped up a lot of the stories and you know, just a chance to come and do one more was just wonderful.
And does it feel like, you know... Is it sad, or is it kind of a celebration? Is it kind of like, wow, I did an amazing thing and I'm happy, and or are you kind of thinking, oh, shame?
It's everything, I think. And it's been close to 16 years of my life, and it's felt... It's been incredible to do these films, and not least of all to work with people like this. Bond movies don't get made very often. We know this, it's rare air.
Yeah.
And to have the opportunity to make these films has been it's the biggest thing in my professional career, clearly, but one of the biggest things in my life. And it's very emotional. I'm glad I'm sort of ending it on my own terms, which is really... I'm grateful to the producers for allowing me to do that. But I shall miss it. I mean, I won't... I mean... I'll probably be incredibly bitter when the new person takes over.
I have to say, I'm happy for you, but I'm sad for us, because genuinely, you have been a fantastic Bond. I mean, so good.
Thank you.